A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Asked by the Pharisees when the kingdom of God would come, Jesus said in reply, "The coming of the kingdom of God cannot be observed, and no one will announce, 'Look, here it is,' or 'There it is,' for behold, the kingdom of God is among you." Then he said to his disciples, "The days will come when you will long to see one of the days of the Son of Man, but you will not see it. There will be those who will say to you, 'Look, there he is,' or 'Look, here he is.' Do not go off, do not run in pursuit, for just as lightning flashes and lights up the sky from one side to the other, so will the Son of Man be in his day. But first, he must suffer greatly and be rejected by this generation." The Gospel of the Lord. Cannot be observed. The Pharisees in the Gospel are again testing Jesus through many questions. When will the kingdom of God come? Where is it to be found? Is it here or there? Jesus simply replies that God's kingdom is already in our midst. Thus, we should remain calm, not running about excitedly, seeking to find some hidden source, a new visionary, or some miraculous event. Commenting on this scripture passage, Pope Francis asserts that God's kingdom doesn't arrive in a way that draws attention. We should find the kingdom in the action of the Holy Spirit, giving us wisdom, giving us peace. The kingdom of God does not come in confusion. Francis asks us not to seek for strange things, not to seek for novelties, through a worldly curiosity. Let us allow the Spirit to carry us on with that wisdom that is a still small voice. That is the spirit of the kingdom that Jesus is talking about. Pope Francis invites us to follow the little way of Saint Therese of the Child Jesus, finding God in the common, simple, daily, repetitious, even monotonous events of ordinary life. A great challenge.